Hey guys, it's Goofy Goop the Balls, and in this video I wanted to talk to you guys about how I figured out you can get some easy Strafe medals in Advanced Warfare to help you unlock camos and get that diamond royalty camo for your weapons. So you get a Strafe medal when you jump up in the air and kill someone on the ground while you're in the air. So you're in the air and they're on the ground. And I found that this is pretty hard to do sometimes in this game, especially when everyone else is jumping around, and it's pretty hard to keep your aim on someone when you're jumping around in the air. I mean, it's just not that easy. And so I figured out a way you guys can get those Strafe kills much easier than before. So some of you guys might have already figured out how you gotta do it from watching the gameplay, but in case you haven't, what you have to do is use the Exo Hover ability, because that way you can jump up in the air, hover, and get those kills in the air without moving around, and it's way easier for you to get those Strafe medals. And the class I recommend for this is you want to use Overcharge, which allows you to have your Exo abilities last for longer. Because, I mean, otherwise the Exo Hover doesn't really last too long and you can't get that many kills. But using that Overcharge, you get, I think, like twice the life maybe. And it's just way easier to get some kills because you're not rushed for time. And one more tip, you want to also not move. You want to jump up in the air and hover and stay stationary. Because if you move, you use more of that battery a lot faster and it drains it, and then you'll fall down and you won't be able to get as many kills. But if you jump up in the air and just stay stationary, you might be more vulnerable, but it'll give you a lot more time to get some more kills. And as for other perks I think you should use, I mean, I like to use Gung Ho because you can have your gun up a lot faster and you can just have it up all the time. Maybe you can get an extra few bullets on target, but that's not really too necessary. But the other one you want to use is Blast Suppressor for when you're doing this, because you're going to be doing a lot of exo jumping and dashing while you're in the air, because you want to keep getting up there in the air so you can get those Strafe medals. And Blast Suppressor keeps you off the radar, and while you're pretty vulnerable in the air, that split second can make the difference between you getting some of those kills and some of those Strafe medals and you dying. And as for attachments, I really like to use Quick Draw when I'm doing this, because once you get up in the air, people are going to see you and you're going to want to kill them as fast as possible, aim down sight as fast as possible. So Quick Draw, I think, really makes a difference there. You can use a foregrip too, but I'm using the AK-12 here, and it's pretty accurate as it is, so I didn't really need a foregrip. And moving on to game mode you should play, it doesn't really matter. I don't think it matters what game mode you play. You can play any game mode, really. But I like to play Momentum here because I can just run to where the flag is, jump up in the air, and I know I'm going to see two or three people pretty much every time I do that. So that makes it easier for me to get the most Strafe kills without having to run around the map and find people, because everyone's going to be around the flag, like I said. So yeah guys, hopefully you got the idea from watching all these clips here. Just, you know, jump up in the air, hover, and just play normally. Just try to get as many kills as you possibly can. And so now I'll show you at the beginning of the game. I mean, you're going to just kind of have to take my word for it. But at the beginning of the game, you can see here I had 11 out of 40 Strafe medals. And at the end of the game, I only got about 26 kills or so. I didn't even do that good. 26 and like 29 or something like that. So not too great. And I still end up with 36 Strafe medals out of 40 completed just after playing one game. So this method really does work pretty well, and it doesn't take that much time at all. Like I said, just one or two games and you could have this challenge completed and get that camo and move on. So yeah guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, I'd really appreciate it if you could like this video and subscribe to my channel. This has been Goofy Goop the Balls, and I'll catch you guys all in the next video.